what's your budget look like?
A budget?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what that. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. He's not gonna do anything, Gunnar. You're friendly. Okay. Hi.
What's up?
Hi. Okay, we're gonna go.
Station. Now, where you going?
Look at this brave cat.
That party just getting started.
Wow, I've never seen
you push up on my man's like that, huh? What's up with you, bro?
Oh,
yo, why you moving like that? Come here, Leo. What's up with you? Come back over here, gang. Come back over
here. Oh, you're fine. He's not gonna do anything, Gunnar. You're friendly.
Yeah.
Okay. Hi.
What's up? Bye.
Hi. Okay, we're gonna go.
Station. Now, where you going?
Look at this brave cat.
That party just getting started.
Wow, I've never seen
a cat
do this
before.
Really?
What's up with you, bro?
Oh,
yo, why you moving like that? Come here, Leo. What's up with you? Come back over here, gang.
If you love someone for their looks, it's called obsession. If you love someone for their kindness, it's admiration. If you love someone for their money, it's interest. If you love someone because they love you, then it's called empathy. If you love someone despite their flaws, it's genuine acceptance. If you love someone through thick and thin, it's genuine commitment. If you love someone for their mind and knowledge, it is intellectual attraction. If you love someone deeply, even if you're apart, it's your emotional connection. If you love someone and prioritize the happiness over your own, it's selflessness. If you love someone for the way they make you laugh, it's humor-based affection. If you love someone for the shared experiences and memories, it's nostalgic-driven love. But if you're confused about whether you love this person, it's definitely love. If you find yourself caring more with each passing day, it's love growing stronger. If your thoughts are filled with them, even in their absence, it's love becoming constant. And if you can't imagine a future without them, it's love that has become a part of you.
This is the fucking bullshit we get. What's up, bro?
What's up?
I was wondering when you were gonna be on.
Yeah, hard work. A lot of paperwork tonight.
Ooh, fun.
Yeah, good old times.
It's weird. It's been a Howardless evening, bro. It's cracked.
Yeah.
That crib didn't join the chat or none, so I was like, alright, cool. I joined the chat with Loki, talked to him a bit about Elden Ring, and then Loki got off. And then I was seeing what you were doing.
Yep. Where's my... Oh, there it is.
Yeah, Loki quit DVD completely.
Surprisingly. Correct.
That's what I told him. I was like, dude, that's insane. I was like, out of anyone to quit, I was not expecting you to, bro, because you stuck into it the longest out of anybody. And then I said, well, besides Logan, he won't quit. And then Loki hit me with the... I never really talked to that guy. You know, everyone says that about Logan. You notice that?
Not wrong, though.
Oh, you watching the videos I sent? The bunch of videos I sent you? I'll choose to change.
Thanks. Yeah. Look, Silver, it's money.
Yep. I can't believe I'm saying this.
I like that episode too.
Oh yeah, dude, this video is weird, bro.
Oh, I've seen this one. Oh, I've seen this one.
With the wheelchair, yeah.
Yep.
I'm listening for the sus SpongeBob ones. Watch the lights outside, bro. You see the light upstairs, light turn on.
Yo. Daddy.
Bro, I think it'd be fun to play the Outlast Trials with that guy, bro. He's always screaming his head off. Ghost Orb.
Okay, we got Ghost Orbs.
I've never seen this ghost before. This is a new model.
What is it? Yeah, Ghost Orbs.
Yeah, that's all we got so far. Spirit Box, I didn't talk to.
Hello?
It just turned off the power. Yeah, that's actually where it was whenever I saw it. Alex was where you were standing.
Rip. Oh, you just shut bathroom door.
I heard it downstairs.
Yeah, this guy does not like the power.
Spirit box. It actually talked to it.
When I
tried again. Alright, so it's either Maroi or Vatella or Wailing Soul.
Oh god.
Oh, it's haunting!
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh my god!
It's on you, Ox.
Oh god, go, go, go! Hey! Leave me alone!
Bro, maybe...
Oh, oh
no, we got Alex, though!
This is a smart ghost. That ghost baited me. I got baited.
Dude, that ghost was fast as frick, boy. Did you see that crap? Should I just guess?
That ghost baited. That ghost baited me so hard. Like, I ran the other way. Like, he was chasing me, and then it stopped and went the other way. I'm like, bruh, I got finesse. What's our choices, though?
Our choices are Maroi, Wailing Soul, or Vitala.
Maroi.
Alright.
That ghost just finessed me, Joe. I've never been finessed so hard,
dude,
by a ghost.
I know. I literally saw it from outside, dude. It acted like it was going to go around the table,
oh,
and then
Vitala.
It turned around.
Okay. I'm okay with that.
Now we get to go out to the fun map.
Like I told you, I got baited so hard. It's not even funny how bad I just got baited.
I don't know how she got you, bro, because she couldn't see you, bro. I don't know how she did that.
I told you, she baited me, bro.
You weren't there, though. I mean, she shouldn't have got you.
Oh, no, she popped right back in front of me, though.
I'm saying that because you're John Cena.
Yeah!
She wasn't supposed to be able to see you, bro.
And she did. She saw me. Wait, I didn't move that over here. So where are we at here? Do you turn some lights on for me? I'm the law. Okay, thank you. Where did I... Oh, I put my EMS there. So, I'm thinking my EMS... I'm gonna put it more towards power room. If that does anything. Give me a flashlight. Flashlight and a camera.
It just turned that off when I was in the room. Well, that's cracked. I'm definitely not getting a spirit box, and I haven't got freezing temps so far.
We get some ghost riding?
Freezing temps. Oh, and it took my my spirit box.
Oh, I'll bet.
That's two.
So it's playful and cold temps. So we're down to a shade, a shy, or a busty. Basty.
Alright. We need ghost riding or orbs or
an EMF. Joe, where'd you get your freezing temps at?
Right in front of the power door over here. EMF didn't go off either.
Tim, wait.
Oh, it just turned the light off or something. I heard it.
Oh, I just shut that door right in front of me. Wait, let's try EMS here. Maybe it'll do something.
It's definitely in there. Yep.
Joe, I don't think it's going to be EMF, Joe. I don't think it is.
It might be ghost orbs. You can flip the power switch back on if you want. It's definitely lingering back in this area, though, it seems like.
I'm gonna put it in the middle here, maybe. I'm gonna put it, like, right here. Wait for me.
Do something, write no on the wall or something.
Yeah, just say no. Draw a smiley face.
It did?
No, I said that's what you should do, just draw a smiley face.
Oh, it just flipped the slide off.
Joe, this might, I think that right here, 0.-1.9. Joe, it's not EMF, Joe, because I'm getting nothing. He's like right here.
I can't get it to spawn in and do ghost orbs.
So Joe, what are we gonna do, Joe?
Oh, but spawned in, Alex.
Oh, I'm.
I did not see ghost orbs, by the way. I'm gonna walk out.
I swear, bro!
I'm gonna go with the shade, Alex. I think that's the play here.
I think it's a good choice.
Because it was literally, like, shaded. As, like, a thing, too.
Yep. I died. Like, I...
Dude, when I seen it spawn in, it had right into the power room door, right next to the door. I was like, oh, no, Alex. Because literally it spawned in. It spawned in on the outside of the power door.
It my body.
It literally spawned in right on the other side of the door where you were. That's back to back. Dude, how'd they see you twice, bro? How?
They like me, man. They like John Cena. No, because like I said, watch this. I turn off the lights, I turn around, I'm dead. I turned around and died.
Alex, you can have night vision this time.
Okay. I just like, bro, come on, man.
You watch this and die instantly.
That's what I'm saying. I'm just like, really?
That's one of those perfectly timed moments, bro.
Oh, it was. Trust me, it was perfect. I only died. Like, I only turned around like, hey. And I'm not gonna lie, Joe, that was terrifying. I'm not gonna lie.
Are you saying you would be the dude that off style last trials video?
Joe, hunting, Joe! Hunting! Hunting! Oh my god, it's a shade! He came through the. He's trying to. Wait, he's trying to kill me, Joe! He's trying to get me!
He's out. He's at the door. All right. After this match, I'm saving this like last 30 minutes and uploading it to YouTube, bro. There's no way.
That was
You weren't even in the building, and it was at the door.
He was trying to come through the door. He came through for a second. I'm like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on. Wait a minute.
Yeah, you said it's hunting, and I was like, where is it?
It wanted me and all people.
It's spirit boxing.
What was it saying? What we got?
I didn't hear what it said. It sounded like gibberish, but it talked through it. When I came around the corner and I just... Oh, it's hunting again, dude!
Not again! Where's Mr. Shedak?
It's on the door again.
Oh, wait. Okay, I gotta look at those orbs.
It's going after me.
No orbs.
Bro, this ghost is something else, bro. It's going for everyone that's outside.
I gotta say, where do I want to put this EMS? I might just put it at this door, Joe. Yeah, I'm putting it at the door. I'm putting the EMF at the door.
Dude, it's dark as frick in here. Can't see nothing. Yeah, when I started hunting, I heard the... And I was like, wait a minute, is it coming to the door? And it did. It came to the door. And you're right, it does look like it's coming through the door, but it don't. It stops on, like, in between it.
I heard the opposite, like, oh my. Okay, wait for me.
Dude, this ghost is really hungry. I don't know what's going on with it. EMF, EMF, EMF at the door.
Good call. Let's go.
I told it to do something and it said okay.
Doesn't... I need to do something here. So we've got two down.
Alright, so it's either a wailing soul, a spirit, or a jumbie.
Ooh. Wait, Joe. Wait, I have an idea. Hand me that spirit box for a second. Hand me that spirit box. I'm gonna stand right here. He's saying. He's talking.
I hope it don't spawn in front of the door again if you're that close.
He's like right here. He's gonna say no.
Yeah, I definitely got a video clip like the last 30 minutes of this. Well, you haven't even been on that long, have you?
No, not even that long.
It's probably been like 20 minutes. But either way, I need to video clip this. This night is hilarious.
I'm like, he is not. He just talks, but he doesn't. Like, I need him to do something.
What do you mean? He tried to throw hands on both of us already. And got cuffed by the outside door.
Well, I'm about to turn off the lights here, see if my... I don't... Wait, what? What's our choices, Joe? What do we need?
Okay, so we need is EMF, which we already have. So it's either playfulness, freezing temps or ghost orbs.
He did that. That shit had no orbs off coming off of it.
I didn't see freezing temp when I was in there either. So odds are it's probably a spirit.
Yeah. Let me try something real quick though. Let me turn off the lights.
It's hunting again. Oh. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's definitely spawned in though.
Like my screen did it like a spatter thing.
So did mine.
I don't see him though. He's over here somewhere in this area now.
EMF's going off again.
He keeps on saying no to doing anything, so.
No. No.
So what I'm gonna assume is a spirit?
Spirit, jumbie, or wailing soul. Whatever you wanna do, lock it in.
Mm-hmm. Let's go spirit. Well, I didn't see, there's no orbs though.
Wailing soul.
There's, there's no orbs there. They came off of him. I'm telling you, when me and Logan played this the other day, those ghosts, we had the most calmest ghosts.